St. Apollonius the Apologist, the 21st of April, feast day. Imperial Roman senator and scholar. After studying pagan philosophy and the scriptures, he converted to Christianity during a period the faith was banned, but little effort was put into persecution. Denounced to the authorities as a Christian by one of his slaves, Apollonius was ordered to renounce his faith. He refused, delivered an eloquent defense of the faith before the Senate, martyr